Good evening. And we're on LPATV TV right now. And this is just a bit of a special because I'm in a Japanese restaurant in the city. I'm waiting for the flames. I want to see the flames.
Maybe I'll flip it inside.
Yeah, flip them. And I'm with Erik, he's my chef today. So he's my special guest on LPATV TV. And we're actually just cooking up some... Whoa. Oh, there we go. Here come the flames. Now watch this trick, right? I like this trick. Well, take it off. Looks good. This is authentic, guys. And this is stuff that I do not do in my kitchen. All I do at home is very simple food. But I'm filming this tonight because I love culture, love different cultures, and because this food tonight has been very sexy, cooked by a very sexy chef too. So there you go. So what are we having, Erik?
I think this is beef finger.
Beef finger?
Beef rib finger.
There you go. And this tastes so good. And I'm about to eat it. It smells even better. Don't forget, guys, when you cook, even if you're in a restaurant, do not forget to cook with love. And Erik has been cooking this tonight with love. It's been tasting really good. And I just want to show you. So my next recipe that will be uploaded is actually a spaghetti bolognese. Boring, simple, easy, but very sexy. But I will upload this as well. So the next recipe after that will be something exotic, I promise you. And Erik's going to cook it for me.